That baby's got my name on it.
She doesn't even have a beard.
Neptune's briny pants. Black Bellamy.
Read it and weep, you coves. That's right. Black Bellamy is gonna be Pirate of the Year.
Again.
How are you? Good to see you.
Grog for everybody!
We are rubbish compared to them, aren't we?
Perhaps we should be off, sir.
Yes. Yes. I just remembered, actually. I have some very important bits of rope I need to untangle.
Well, if it isn't the pirate captain.
Oh, ha ha! Hello, Bellamy. Cutlass, Pegleg. Didn't notice you come in.
The beard's looking great, my man. And I see that you're more wanted than ever. Come on, everybody. Be nice. Give him a break. Bring it down a little bit. All right. Seriously, Captain, how's the pirating business treating you?
Yeah, brilliantly. Brilliantly, thanks for asking. Treasure coming out of my eyeballs. Taking a washing my hair in 50-pound notes.
Oh, really? If you've got so much booty, then how come you're still selling that old wreck?
Anyway, look, I'd love to stay and chat, but, you know, places to pillage, people to skewer.
Come on!
That is disgusting.
Ew. Wait a minute. Captain, what is this? Captain.
Oh, that's nothing. That's, could I possibly...
Hold on.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pirate of the Year? You're entered Pirate of the Year?
No. yes.
Again.
Yes!
Come on, listen, did they change the rules? I mean, I always thought they gave it to the pirate with the most booty. Do they now just give it to the guy with the fattest parrot?
She is not fat.
She's just big bone.
She's fat.
Yeah, go on, then laugh. Everyone laugh.
Ignore them, Captain. It's not worth it. The trophy will just clash with your wallpaper anyway.